Roxanne, you don't have to put on the red light.